time in a winged sprint car here at Wilmot, Mike Tittman of Willow Springs, Illinois, in the orange 14. 10 laps to go. Coming out of 3 and 4.
Looking for the green! The green is out!
The flames coming out through three and four. Let's give a round of applause over there. Mike Crosby, Bill Cass, Tuck Nyheim. And the winner is turn number 39, Dave Bliss out of Federer, Illinois. As Martin T. Reese went first checkered flag here at Wilmot this season, he did win the Liberty Lands Sprint Car Championship at the Shawano County Fairgrounds on the 4th of July. He did win the feature up there, driving the car number 18, Corky Carlson machine. But it's his first checkered flag, Garrett Wilmot, on the final line of the season. Let's give him a big, big round of applause. Your winner, time of 39, Dave Bliss.
Thank you.
twice. 8th car number 10, Jim Gehrig. 9th, the 14K of Keith Malik. 10th car number 62, Dave Baumger. 11th car number 67, S. Chris Scala. 12th, the Z24. Thank you. Company, Steel Craft Corporation, Wally Payton Flames, Jerry Kimmel, Larry Lemery, Rick Albright, Dan Simich, crew members, Gibbon, Dan Weiser, the car owners, 43 years old. Also sponsored by Dickerson Engineering.
Great, man. You can drive. I don't care.
His third feature win of the season. One on May 3rd, one on July the 5th, and wins on September the 13th. Representative of the Wilmot Volunteer Fire Department out. Representing Coors and Old Style, this is the Coors Light Silver Bowl. And get the helmet on. Let's give him a big round of applause. Give Weiser, your winner. Officially in second spot, the 3-hour mile Pro Bowl. Third, the 11 Darrell Dodd. Fourth, the 34 Rick Lawrence. Fifth, the 26 Al Schlaper. Sixth, the 10 Al Winker. Seventh, the 14 Joe Christian. Order one of these victory photos down at the souvenir stand.